better. And then before I knew it, he was talking. It all just came out, right? It was really cool.
Wow. That's very cool. You really helped him out. Mm-hmm. You know, I went to visit him in the hospital. I kind of just wanted to make sure that he was okay, you know, and let him know that I knew what it felt like to be caught in the line of fire of those people. I told him that, that I knew he was going to be okay and that he'd be stronger than ever once he got through it, just like I want to be.
And you are.
Exactly. Just like I am. And I'm going to get Jax back, whether he likes it or not.
Okay.
Why, you don't think it's a good idea?
No, it's cool. It's cool.
I'm just going to romance him a little bit.
Oh. Who is it?
Yes.
Oh. Hi.
Brenda Barrett.
Oh, that's me. Thank you. Have a good day.
What's this?
I don't know. Oh, it's a new Jeannie outfit. Oh, God, I hope everything went okay. I thought that the ad went really well.
Read that. That should explain it.
Oh, no. Okay, it's from the Jeannie Motor Corporation. Dear Brenda, please find enclosed costume for your next Jeannie car ad. See attached. Oh! Contract for details.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God, they want me to do 6 more commercials!
That's so cool.
It's so much money.
That's so awesome.
This is a sign.
A sign?
This is a sign that what I'm doing is exactly right. That romancing Jax is the right thing to do. I mean, he's no cheap date, you know?
Okay, well, look, I don't want to discourage you. I think you and Jax should be together, but didn't he say that it was too late?
Yes, but he also said that he still loves me, and as long as he still loves me, it's never too late, right?
That's a radical idea.
Now's a perfect time. I have to add it all together. It's my monthly expenses.
You didn't even write food down.
Oh, all right, food. There.
That should cover oatmeal and peanut butter.
Well, it doesn't matter because I will eat gourmet when I'm splurging on Jax. All right. Now, I just have to add this total, my monthly expenses, and subtract it from my Jeannie income. Oh, my God.
What?
This is how much I have left.
Wow. That's great.
Isn't it great? You know what this means, right? This means that I have enough money to romance Jax in the same way that he romanced me. Well, not the same way, but close. I mean, I can't bring in Peking duck from Peking, but I can get him those oysters that he really loves.
Definitely doable.
Yeah, all I have to do is remember the name of that pub.
You know where it was?
No. Well, yeah. Okay, I don't remember the name, but it is in Donegal.
Donegal?
Yeah.
As in Ireland?
Yeah. What?
I was just wondering why it's so necessary for you to spend so much money on a man who has more money than most banks in the free world.
Well, because I am going to change his mind. And because he really deserves it. And I'm going to be the first person to do something for him that no one's ever done for him. See, Jax thinks that loving me is going to be this long and lonely road with a dumpster at the end of it, and he's so wrong. And I'm going to prove it to him. I'm going to be persistent, and I'm going to make sure that he has the most fun that he's ever had in his whole entire life. And that's exactly what he did for me when we first fell in love. History's about to repeat itself. I'm going to try this on.
Okay.
Because I know you're dying to see me.
I am.
You think I'm crazy?
No. I think you know who you love and who you want, and you're not about to let him go.
Good answer.
I'm getting it, Robin! I think it's Ned!
Hello, Matt. faster. Oh. Hi. Hello. Come in, please.
Is Ms. Scorpio in?
Oh, yes, she is. I'll call her. Robin, it's for you. You know, I don't really usually wear, I mean, I have this job that I, you probably don't care. great. Well, she'll probably be down in a second, and it's nice to meet you.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.